Hi there. Today we are looking at a GoPro mount I made for the original Prusa I3 MK2. So let's get started. First of all, we need to remove it from the build plate. And now, it's time to remove some of the supports. Now that we have removed all support, we can add an M5 nut and an M3 screw so that we can mount it to the printer. Now it's time to mount it to the printer. I'll move the printer forward so we can mount it. So let's go. Mm-hmm. Please note that the screw I actually use is a bit too long. You should be using a shorter screw. Thanks for watching and see you next time.